Ultra Radio Christmas live
with South Tyneside College, keeping it loud.
We're on.
We've been on for about 7 minutes.
Sorry, guys, you weren't ready, but yeah, we're ready now.
It's very hot in here. I have to apologise. I'm so sorry.
You weren't swearing or nothing, were you?
No, we were just saying because Amir was like, "Ah, it's Ginger," and I've recently dyed my hair ginger, so I feel like we're family now.
Autumn leaf.
Chestnut.
Talking hair colours already.
Well, okay, that's fine. Can you just a minute said a cappella? Do a cappella. Go. Go on, do it. No pressure.
Trouble.
Can you drop it? Go on.
Oh, no, bullet. No.
I love the pajamas.
Stop the love.
Yeah, you guys. Yeah. I don't think you've nailed it there. That sounded a bit weird.
Oh my god!
But you have just come off stage, haven't you?
Yeah,
I'm sweating. Actually, I'm sweating. Like, I actually feel bad sitting here.
Yeah, it's so hot. It's awful.
Sticking to the chair.
I'm sorry.
To my dress.
How were the Northeast? How was that for you?
Amazing. Yeah.
Well, you did last year as well, didn't you? So you obviously loved it enough to come back a second time.
It's like we feel like we're back. Like, I don't. Whenever we do these shows, I feel like it's kind of like
family.
We're home.
Yeah. It's weird because it's like you spend all day travelling and then it's like you get to your hotel to get ready and it's like, I don't know what point that's going to get to.
But you travel obviously a long way.
Just that it's weird because it's like, yeah. And it's like at the end of the day you get ready and I feel like I'm just like ready for it now. Like,
yeah. Are the crowds up north some of your favourite?
Yes.
100%.
No, like, of course.
Always mental, so it's like always great.
In the best way.
Yeah.
We've had that a lot tonight. A lot of people we spoke to have said, London, boring. North, awesome.
I think that is the case,
it's
though.
Secretly true. And I'm born and bred London. We both are.
Same, yeah.
So, live in London, so what's wrong with you guys then? Why can't you go to a gig?
I think we're very difficult audiences. I think we're kind of a bit...
Try and keep it cool.
Try to keep it so cool that we don't want to have fun. We're just like, yeah, this is cool. Even when you're having... time of your life, you're like, yeah, I'm just gonna nod.
Yeah. But whereas up north, everyone just like
You're really north. Whereabouts are you from?
Scotland.
I think the further north you go, the more nuts they are.
Scotland is crazy.
One of our favourite shows we've done was in Team Park in Scotland.
And obviously, this is our favourite show.
Of course, that was your second favourite show.
Yeah, just said it wrong. Don't worry about it.
Shereen and I were saying before we got here that Newcastle is probably one of like our favourite places. Yeah, we're just saying that.
You
don't come here enough.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you. You may stay.
The shopping is very good here as well, girls. It's incredible.
Do you know what? Last year when we were here doing this show, we had because we were up here anyway. We had some time in the day. And we went shopping, didn't we?
Yeah,
I can't remember. Yeah.
Sam went out at Christmas.
So Christmas shopping. What's happened? Are you all done? You're sorted.
I'm not started.
I'm almost done and I feel really not good about
Jess
it.
Jess has had Christmas dinner already, I'm sorry.
No, my tree is up.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, fake or real?
No, fake.
Oh, no!
I've only got a tiny... No, if I had a house big enough for real, I definitely would have
My seen. First fake tree. Yeah, I'm team fake and you're real.
I'm real. Everyone else, Labyrinth's real.
No, yeah, I'm team tree. I'm team fake. Get on a plane and forget it's Christmas.
And go somewhere hot and sunny. Yeah, that sounds good.
No.
The only Christmas shopping I've done is my flight.
So you lot have not been out to the shops on Black Friday and bought some widescreen tellies and punched
them
in the faces.
I'm scared.
That's crazy.
I was going to go Asda, but then I thought, better not.
No, God no. You end up with a shiner, not a television. Yeah. You don't want to be doing that.
Where can I buy a widescreen telly and have a fight?
I know, right?
Asda's the place.
Ooh, mm-hmm. Scary. We are going to have a double dose of you because we've got you now, obviously, but we're also going to have you on our Saturday show next week, having a chat with you as well, 6 till 9.
Yeah. So learn to do a cappella for then.
We'll try. We're going to practice and work at it, and it's going to be...
The room won't be as hot either, I promise.
Yeah, give us some more demand. Are you allowed to make demands yet? You're 3-4 singles in now. You must have a... I want this.
Let's
room temperature.
Yeah, we'll try it out.
You would.
I feel like I'd cringe if I said that. I feel like I would. I want now. I'd be like, oh my God, I can't.
Yeah. No,
I don't think it's in our nature to be like that, though.
You don't have candles. You've got a glint in your eye, you have. I can imagine. Yes.
I'm joking. I always feel like the really awkward one anyway because I'm dairy intolerant. So I'm always like, is there almond milk? Not soy milk, almond milk. I feel like such a diva.
That's you. Yeah, you're doing it for the rest of the band. Yeah, man. That's you. Are you sticking around? What's happening now in Newcastle? Are you hanging around? Or you got to go somewhere else? Everyone else is leaving us.
We're staying tonight, but we're up to Scotland tomorrow quite early morning. So we've got the Scottish Music Awards, which we're all really excited for.
Oh, wow.
And especially Shireen. She's hometown. And also, it's her birthday really soon, so she's going to be able to be around her family.
Oh, yeah, make us 18. Feel old. Look at her face. 18.
I'm 18.
Oh, my God. Jubilation.
I know.
How old are all of you? If you don't mind me asking, you're all...
Yes.
Well, God,
I'm not playing this game.
Yeah, that's the word.
You're all like, no, you're no older than 20, are you? Oh, 21. Wait, are you?
I'm 22.
Oh, no.
Still dead young.
Oh, but I'm so awful.
I feel awful. Next to 18.
Oh, yeah.
That's 17 in the
group. You know, there's always like the old one in the group.
That's nothing. He's 40 and I'm 33.
34, actually.
Oh, my and God.
No way, that's not... I can't.
You're lying, right?
You know, I'm lying. He's 34 and I'm 34. 33.
You know how I'm about my age. Why do you do that every time?
No, I said to our manager that I was like, yeah, something like, oh, people always think that I'm older than my age and they're like, are you 25? That's so old. And he's like, 25 is not old.
No.
And
I'm like,
whoops.
When you're 18, it's old.
It is, yeah.
Oh, right, get out. I've had enough. I'm done.
Young people with their lives ahead of them. Get out. Get out, Neon Jungle. Don't speak to us next Saturday. Come back in like 5-6 years.
We're uninvited to come back.
Yeah.
Just be older.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Get out.
This I was like, yeah, we'll do that, but no.
This is going nowhere. I'm done with you. So you enjoy the show. Who else? Are you going to stick around? Anyone else you want to see on the list ahead of us? So you're like, whoa.
I'm glad we missed Ed
Sheeran. Yeah, same.
Oh, he was very good.
He was amazing. He was the best I've ever seen. You missed big time.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
Well,
really
at least we're still younger than you.
But Labyrinth.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh, I'm trying to get deep.
I'm sorry. No. We should never have revealed our ages. We would have passed for 23.
We just got burned by Neon Jungle.
Nicole Scherzinger, do you want to see her?
Yeah.
Love Nicole.
Has Labyrinth gone yet?
I think, has he been on?
He's on? Do you know what's funny? He's on right now. So what, we've been keeping you here so long. Asking you questions about your hair and Christmas, so you missed the Labyrinth set.
He's next to us. He's just rooms right next to us, so we might just ask for a private show later on. Because we can do that. Because we're young and cool.
I've had enough.
I think I'm seeing a theme here. Neon Jungle! Get your young faces out of here.
Let's not have them girls back in ever.
Metro Radio Christmas, live.
With South Tyneside College, keeping it loud.